Yeah. Every trick you learn is a puzzle. No matter what it is, it's a challenge to learn something. Yeah, I'm always like writing down new ideas whenever I see something or something pops into my mind. I'm always looking to add to what I know I can do. I don't really try to classify myself. I try to keep an open mind to all styles and, if possible, mix different styles together. People have said to me that's not skateboarding or those tricks aren't real or fake tricks or something like that, but I mean, if you look back to the roots of skateboarding, being a real skater is being yourself and doing what you feel. Living by what you enjoy doing. Discovered Robin Mullen at the age of 17. I just started to get more interested in what I did. And not only his tricks, his whole philosophy on being an individual and what's important in skating is about doing your own thing and doing it for just the sheer joy of creating. Look at all skateboarding tricks, and they're all a form of entertainment to watch. A skateboarding trick can be anything. It can be, even if it's serious or silly. Like, when I was younger, I always thought, I'd like to be an inventor or something, but I just never knew how. And then when I found skateboarding, it was a way to put my own ideas into something and develop with something. Sometimes I just find the most awkward thing to skate ever and decide my mission is to come up with a trick on this even though it's unskateable. It's just fun to find something you can do in the most random obstacle ever. Along with Mike Lilley, he opened the idea of you can skateboard anywhere or anything. it so much that I just keep looking for new things to put together and to be creative as possible.